of the leaflet. One is Cahill, our education officer. The other one is Dan, our welfare officer. The third one is Chris, our general manager. So you should be fine. If anyone's really worried about being in Dublin by yourself, find a buddy. Take their number.
Now, government has turned its back on young people for too long.